So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Learn German with Arish, and today in this video we are going to learn some shapes, names in German. So without wasting time, let's begin. So our first one is square, das Quadrat, das Quadrat. Then our second one is rectangle, das Rechteck, das Rechteck. Then our third one is heart shape, that is das Herz, das Herz. Then our fourth one is pentagon, das Fünfeck, das Fünfeck. Then our fifth one is circle, der Kreis, der Kreis. Then our sixth one is triangle, das Dreieck, das Dreieck. Then our seventh one is hexagon, das Hexagon, das Hexagon. Then our eighth one is moon, der Halbmond, der Halbmond. Then our ninth one is star, der Stern, der Stern. So I hope you love this video, so don't forget to subscribe my channel and like this video, and danke, bye.